FM News. On point.
Newly elected UPC President Lawyer Peter Walubi has unveiled his plans a few days after his election to replace incumbent Jimmy Akena, whose mandate was invalidated by court. Notable among them is naming his cabinet, whose appointment has successfully been made. Walubi noted the continued occupation of the party headquarters by the Jimmy Akena faction will soon come to an end.
The party is not a building. The party are its members and leaders. That building is owned by a separate legal entity, the Milton Obote Foundation. And the party, by agreement with the foundation, has one floor for its operations. My friend James Mike Akena is holding out there on the headquarters illegally, contrary to the orders of court. Our role is to urge the courts not to allow to be disobeyed and to urge our landlords to take all steps possible to hand back offices to the legitimate leadership of the party.
Parents have been urged not to take their children to villages for Christmas celebrations to prevent the spread of contracting coronavirus. The call was made to parents by their director, National Children Authority, Martin Kiza, during an interview, saying people must avoid mass gatherings during the festive season. Kiza says parents should not take their children to villages for Christmas because this exposes them to COVID.
With the festive season here, parents should ensure the health of their families, especially the safety of their children. Parents should ensure strict observance of the standard operating procedures by avoiding mass gatherings while making party and make sure children are safe from COVID-19. Children are also reminded to be disciplined and avoid unnecessary movements during and after the festive season.
Now, singer Maggie Kaima, commonly known as Nabi Omukazi, who's facing charges related defrauding worshippers of over 4.5 billion shillings in a fake State House scholarship and employment scam, together with Pastor Silaje Semanda of Revival Church Bombo, returned to court today. The singer is facing three charges of being an accessory after the commitment of an offense in which prosecution alleges on November 15th between Kampala and Mutukula border in Chotea district, she assisted Pastor Silaje to escape the country while knowing he was guilty of committing an offense. Nabi Omukazi has been on remand for over a week and today is expected to apply for bail and prosecution to inform Buganda Road Court magistrate the stage of inquiries. Also expected to appear in court is on summons the city pastor Franklin Mondo Mujisha of Empowerment Church, Christian Center Church International, to answer to charges related to the scam, including obtaining money through false pretense. The accused racket was bust by the State House Anti-Corruption Unit, headed by Lieutenant Edith Nakalema. In other news, Chinese scientists at the center of unsubstantiated claims that the coronavirus leaked from her laboratory in the Chinese city of Wuhan has said she's open to any kind of visit to rule it out. The surprise statement from Professor Xu Zhengli comes as a World Health Organization team prepares to travel to Wuhan next month to begin its investigation into the origins of COVID-19. The remote district of Tongguan in China's southwestern province of Yunnan is hard to reach at the best of times.